Hey ho, bros, Aztec here, and today I'm gonna do Straw of the Vengeance. Yes, it's almost done. However, I still haven't done it, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take Marquis de Leon, and he's gonna be my provoke tank, or 100% innate draw tank, and he's gonna take all the single target attacks. Next is gonna be my damage dealer and breaker. Lilith is gonna be both my physical and magic tank. I'm taking in Ilias to do a status summon protection. And he has Lakshmi equipped it for the stop prevention. Maritime Strategist Nicol for MP battery and buffs. And I'm gonna take a buddy, Alemphina to heal. They all have at least 30% dark resist. And I'm gonna put the rest of it with the CG Nickel. So we're allowed to use items on this game, or on this one. However, I believe I should. Let's just go ahead and use a greater scroll. And we're gonna go ahead and dual cast the Sunaga. And re-raise. I guess I can't equip them yet. So, Curiosity, I guess. Let's just stabilize our guys here. So magic's the first phase. Interesting. All right, so can we do the guard serum? Cannot. All right, so I don't like that in peril. Let's go ahead and remove it with a dual white magic. Dispelga. Gonna go and refresh immunization. Soulful stance and duality stance. We need a break again. And it can be broken fully. Attack, mag, defense, and spirit. Let's just get some health back and some MP back. A shield with Marquise. And we're stable. Shield with Marquise. Let's see, what can you do, buddy? Let's go run a Manatopia. Elias is gonna run Stop Immunity. King's Glaive. Let's not add fire to it, just regular. And we're gonna do the dark, the dusk slash. It's magic immunity, I suppose. We'll get it done. Let's recover some more MP. See. You still have cover? All right, cover right out. Magic cover. Run dual Dispelga again. And with Nyx, we're gonna break them. Interesting. His immunity is gone. Pretty sure I can solo this with Leela, so we're just gonna go ahead and try to output as much damage as we can. I think Leela is immune to stop. Or Lilith. Apologies. She might not be, though. Thought I had immunity to stone there. Yeah, stone's right there. Pocket full of fucking sunshine, right? I said I'm fairly certain that Malila can survive and solo this guy. But this is the route we're going. Fortunately, shielding reduces damage intake by 50%. So Marquis de Leon, the way I have him set up, he has 50 dark resist and essentially a whole bunch of defense gear. As much as I could. And he's staying alive just fine. Totally. Downside of his gear right there, I could have probably put a discernment. Thought I had a discernment on Nyx. So what I could do in the next trial, if I do this again, I can just put discernment or stone resist on everybody, and I think that's all I need. And other than the white magic, I think I have Holy Wand on Nicol. I didn't do white magic with him. I'm probably bringing another damage dealer. Make this go faster. It's alright, Marquise doesn't need mana or MP and just shielding. Stop immunity for sure. Let's go ahead and put Soulful Stance and Impregnable on everyone. And we're gonna go ahead and put a re-raise on Marquise de Leon and Lilith. That's going to be his highest damage with Maniacal Slash. Curious. Not allowed to use our limit breaks, so we're not going to. Oh yeah, we're definitely not taking much damage at all now. Switch back to magic cover. Since we do have the anti-break on, let's see. Actually, have to refresh that this turn. Guard serum. Nicole's gonna go ahead and MP buff, double check, dark resist, it's not up, so we're just gonna dark resist and MP buff. Duality. That dark break almost gets nullified. Yeah, just swipe magic, two chains, no allow mid break, that's fine. It's not elemental chaining because I don't have dark element. However, the damage is being done. That's all that matters. Let's go ahead and put stop resist. Go ahead and do soulful stance and impregnable again. And rotate the re-raise. magic is active again, huh? That's fine. Link stats, soulful. I say it looks like CG Fina is not doing much. She really isn't. Other than putting precautionary re-raises on people. Oh, not charmed. Dang it. That'd be so funny to charm the boss. Magic cover. Nyx is gonna break again. Duality, impregnable. Elias, what can you do, buddy? Gonna go ahead and do a stop resist. Harry, that's Libra. I was wondering if I should have just brought in a light damage dealer like Light Veritas. Hybrid damage, right? Oh well. It looks like we're gonna kill it anyway. That's all that matters. I said here would be the white damage. Had I not brought in good old Harry here. Break resist. Is it? Yeah, break resistances. I'm starting to really like Elias. The 4-star base, not really used often. I leveled him up essentially for expeditions, since he's a FFPE unit, and every Monday we get to run all 4 of those purple expeditions. So he's going to have a bonus. I love running all bonus units on expeditions. So that's why I leveled him. But it looks like he has really good utility. This is now the second time I've used him in a video. I like him. He has break immunity and status immunity, and if you put Lakshmi on him, he can have stop immunity. Break resist, I think it is. No, status immunity. go ahead and do some MP battery on both units. That physical damage isn't doing much at all. I think it would be fine also if we were just not having a tank, however, brought a tank chainer with us. Working out quite good. I think it's break immunity this turn. No, it's stop immunity. If you had Mistia in here for your magic tank, Mistia can add a status immunity. Well, yeah, status immunity and did it just double re-raise nickel? Dang it. Anyway, you'll have status immunity and stop immunity from Mistia. But again, I decided to bring in my Lilith because she can cover both magic and physical and chain with my Nyx. So I figured that would be good to go, and so far it is. So break. CG Nickel almost has full MP, just fine. We did our white magic. We've been chaining the entire fight. We haven't used a limit burst. It looks like he has magic resist up, which is fine. We're just looking to kill him. Impregnable and so forth. She does have charm immunity too. I like it. She's such a cool unit. Awesome little sprite too. Those counter attacks. Oh, if I had Lucius, how wonderful would that be? Magic cover. Break. I believe. Oh no, 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 stop. Duality. And soulful. Next skin break. Marquis can continue on shielding. He hasn't done anything other than take all of physical. Single target and magic single target. All the single target attacks he's been taking just fine. Let's go ahead and see what this does. I don't have a Lotus Matrina. Huh. I can probably chain with my... Not perfect, but... Oh, she doesn't have any MP. Let's give her some MP. Caliper. I'll be on in a sec. Almost done here, buddy. Let's see. Essentially, these should chain. All right. So, it was imperfect, but we got it done. I enjoyed it. I kind of almost went in blind. I just knew that since it was Hasiko, MP drain. So automatically I brought in an MP battery. And I know stone was going to be a factor. I just didn't know what kind of damage dealer I should have took. But it seemed to work out. Anyway, if you liked the video, hit that like button, subscribe if you still haven't. Comment down below if you have any questions. I have been extremely busy. Reason being, I did make a Discord. That'll be in the description down below. Hit me up. The Discord is brand new, but I'm hoping to have a lot of members here soon. And share the video if you liked it. I'll catch you guys in the next one.